Wilder against Joseph Parker.
I think Wilder win.
Wilder?
Co-opting my whole shit here?
Wilder or Parker?
Wilder.
Ricky, Wilder or Parker?
I got Wilder.
Yeah, yeah.
Three rounds.
What do you think?
Oh, Wilder,
too. He said Walter. He said Walter.
What about Wilder against Joshua?
He said Walter Wilder.
Wilder, Joshua?
Wilder.
He said Walter again.
Okay. Wilder against Joshua. Who wins?
Wilder.
Why?
I like this guy.
He's
already
Where's his power?
He's just fighting.
Who?
Yasha. Yasha is
only
fighting.
Hola, Fury, who wins?
Fury.
This Why? Because you look like him?
No, Fury is different, man.
He just lost to Ngannou. He got cooked.
This is different.
What do you mean different? A guy pro debut?
This is not Usyk division.
I think Usyk wins.
No.
What do you think?
I think Usyk wins.
But you're Ukrainian, so you're biased.
No, Usyk very fast, you know? And Usyk have big sparring partners, but in Fury not have same for Usyk, you know, fast.
Jonathan, what do you think? He says Usyk with the speed, he says Fury.
I think he's been in the ring with him. He's been in the ring with
him. This is not his division, man.
Okay, what about Joshua and Otto Wallen?
It's a good fight, yeah.
Who wins?
There's a good opportunity for Otto Wallen to get a good win. And there's a good opportunity for Joshua to put himself back into the graces of everybody. So,
what do you think?
I don't know who's going to win, but I think that they'll both be prepared and they will fight.
You were in the Olympic team of Ukraine, right? But you were also from Georgia.
Yes, I'm born in Georgia.
But you're Ukrainian.
Okay.
What do you? 22 years in Ukraine, right?
Yes.
You speak Ukrainian too?
Yes.
Wow. What's the difference between Ukrainian and Russian?
I know. It's many
similar.
Yes, but.
Why?
He forgot his mouthpiece.
He what?
Forgot his mouthpiece.
Last one. I'm Ellie Seckback, reporting. But ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Seckback, reporting. ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Seckback, reporting.